ृङ्गषण्डं चलच्चारुशुण्डं जगत्प्राणशौण्डं कनद्दन्तकाण्डं विपद्भङ्गचण्डं शिवप्रेमपिण्डं भजे वक्रतुण्डं
श्रीनित्यनन्दानमस्ते श्रीनित्यनन्दानमस्ते
I can speak about Kumbh Mela Nasik experience, but not a little bit. It's a place where the greatest being walked on the planet Earth, decided to live for years to celebrate his light romance with his consort Sita, the great Rama. Understand, the place Rama chose to live with Sita, then understand what kind of a place it will be. He chose because all the best rishis of those days, the Sabda rishis, all seven of them were living there. And all the great five things were available there. Five energies means the energy of earth, water, fire, air and ether. All the five were very auspicious in that place. Panchavati. And all the Sabda Rishis lived there. That is why Rama chose that place to spend with Sita. Come to experience the space of Rama and how he lived the experience of Shivoham in Nasik.
When we have the fear of losing things and all that, how are we exaggerating on ourselves?
What I feel is when you have the fear of losing things from you, you'll just keep exaggerating yourself. Like, if it's not there, I'll lose my life. Like, I'll not be able to live. I'll not be existing and everything. Like how Swamiji gave his own example. He never thought without Arunachala, he'll be able to live. So that was the only blackmailing thing which his family and relatives had. So what I feel, then later he realized he even forgot that he had such fear, like losing fear of just living without Arunachala. So what I feel is like you keep exaggerating on yourself, telling that without that I'll not be existing, I'll not be able to live. So Kala Bhairava just precisely picks up that from your life and tell a fool, no, you can live even without that. You can live happily and you're still existing even without that which you thought you cannot live or you'll not be existing.
Even if you feel that there's something so attached to you, like how Swami told, Kala Bhairava, just remove it from you to make you understand, don't be a fool, You can live without such things because you are the ultimate consciousness.
How do we complete with fear of losing things?
How Swamiji says in Gandhi's Solutions book, he just says that always know that the invisible hand of the existence is always holding you and helping you in every situation of your life. So just by understanding that Swamiji is like guiding you in every situation of your life, and if he takes away something, it's just because you have to come through that fear. So just understanding that and changing your cognition will make you complete.
This full 2 days, I'm going to work on your various layers. You are not just your body, or you are not just the idea you carry about you. Please listen. You are not just your body. You are not just your mind. You are not just the idea you carry about you. Actually, you are the real you is covered by what you think as you. Listen. You are not just the body. You are not just the mind. You are not just what you think as you. The real you is covered by what you think as you. I can awaken that real you, which is in you, just by the right sounds, which I am going to do for next 2 days.